My name is Aya Coloma from grade 2, faith.
Excuse me, guys. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Enough! Do you know that we can avoid being sick by doing some healthy habits? Taking vitamins doesn't make you 100% protected. You also need to exercise a habit of proper hygiene.
Take a bath every day. Brush your teeth 3 times a day. Wash your hands for at least 20 seconds to make sure you tackle those germs.
Do some exercise. Make sure to warm up before stretching. And support our body with good food and proper diet. As we know, food is our source of energy. Healthy food such as fruits and vegetables. For vitamins and minerals, including antioxidants such as vitamins A, C, and E to make you strong.
Seafoods with omega-3 fatty acids that are good for the heart. Meat, a good source of protein, iron, and zinc.
All of these are best if you put it on a right eating habit. Eat breakfast as we don't eat overnight. Never skip meals. It leads to overeating or making unhealthy choices. Drink 8 glasses of water every day for proper hydration. So there we go, guys. It's easy to take care of ourselves. Just maintain a healthy habit and voila! And guys, please make it a habit to go to church with your family every Sunday to be spiritually healthy and happy. Once again, this is Aya Coloma. Till next time, bye!